Hi, this is Josh Stern.
And Michael Walters.
With the Millionaire Agent Mindset Tip for you. So I've been selling real estate now for over 15 years, and my team and I have sold over 2,000 homes along the Wasatch Front. I'm also a mega agent productivity systems coach for some of the top real estate teams in the world, and I am focused on helping you to achieve your own greatness potential. So we're gonna do a 12 series coaching video on the shifting market. And these techniques, when applied, will actually cause your business to thrive in a shift or thrive in any market. So take a look at why millionaire agents look forward to the shift. And today we're gonna talk about the eighth tactic millionaire agents deploy in a shifted market. This plays along with our last video in helping sellers. This coaching video will educate you on how to help your sellers stand out from the competition. In other words, it's all about staging strategies.
What you see is what you get, and I want you to think about the last time you were at a fancy restaurant and dropped 50 bucks on a plate of food. You're going to expect it to be right, right? And so, well, one thing fancy restaurants understand is presentation. They know that the first bite their patrons take is with their eyes. So if it looks good, it'll taste good.
I agree. Lee Stern likes to say that buyers simply have no imagination. She tells her sellers that once they decide to sell their house, they no longer live in it. Clean it up, fix it up, and start packing because, as she says, it's fake living time. You see, in a buyer's market, you must outshine the competition. The price must match the condition. Staging a home means showing off what you get in that home in the best possible way, so the seller will sell for more money and do it in less time.
Proper staging is one of the best ways to entice buyers to take a look and make a property stand out. Preparing a house to put it on the market directly impacts whether or not a home will sell and how quickly it will sell and for how much. A review of over 2,800 properties in 8 cities found that staged homes, on average, sold in half the time that non-staged homes did. The seller with staged homes ended up with a 6.3% more than their asking price on average.
That's pretty substantial. So remind the sellers that buyers are looking for value. You won't get a second chance to make a first impression, and you're in competition with all the homes that are in the vicinity, right? So focus on professional photography and do it in this order: curb appeal, entryway, kitchen, master bedroom, master bathroom, living areas, other bedrooms, and then the backyard. Also remember this: fresh paint is cheap, and it's a great way to dress up a home. Also, getting the sellers to clear off all that flat surface stuff, all the clutter. And remember, the flat surfaces, they run both horizontally and vertically. And remember this, pennies make dollars. It's all about the little things that the seller can do that are gonna add up to make the dollars.
So feel free to visit our website, realestatecareersinutah.com, to sign up for our agent newsletter. You can also sign up for our business planning clinic there, or simply book a one-on-one appointment with our team and dive deeper with a valuable conversation about you and your business and how to thrive in a shifting market.